Hi all, welcome back to my channel Mansabuk. Today I am going to show you how to make simple crochet flower. It's absolutely for beginners. Crochet flowers are so pretty. They may look simple and they are quick to make. For this project, we need a crochet hook, scissors and yarn. Now let's start how to make crochet flower. Make a slip stitch.
Make a slip knot.
Chain 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. We made 7 chains. Here you can see 7 chains. Now to make a loop, go to the first stitch and make a slip stitch by grabbing the yarn from back to front. Here you can see the loop is formed. Now chain 4. Now do 3 triple crochet from the center of the loop. You can see yarn over twice and go to the center of the loop, grab the yarn, pull it from back to front and go through the 2 loops. Again, yarn over, go to the 2 loops and last 2 loops. We made 1 triple crochet. So first 4 chains and then 1 triple crochet. Again we are making another triple crochet. Now one more triple crochet. That means we did 3 triple crochet. Now again chain 4.
Subscribe my channel.
Now go to the center of the loop and make a slip stitch by grabbing the yarn from back to front. Here you can see one petal is formed. Repeat the process until 5 petals are formed. Now chain 4, again 3 triple crochet and chain 4 slip stitch. The process continues. So I will explain one more time. Make a slip knot, chain 7, go back to the chain 1, grab the yarn from back to front and make a slip stitch. So we got a loop. Again chain 4, do 3 triple crochet and again chain 4, slip stitch from the center of the loop. One petal is formed. Again chain 4, 3 triple crochet, chain 4, slip stitch from the center of the loop. Continue until your design pattern. Crochet flower is very easy to make. I will be using these flowers for a cards. It's a little something for someone special, just like birthdays, Mother's Day gift, etc. All you need to do is just follow the steps to make your own simple crochet flowers. By the way, you can also use these flowers for headband, and that looks very cute. If you are trying to find a good and simple flower crochet pattern, then this is the easy way to follow. So we made 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 petals. Make a slip stitch right here and again chain 4 for the last petal. You can see how simple it is. The flower looks so pretty. Please do try in your project and let me know. If you like my channel, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you all for watching my video.
Please subscribe my channel.